I have two daughters, 4-year-old and a 4-month-old. We like to do Legos and color. I love waking up with my daughters and making breakfast, and we go for little hikes. We live near Mount Tabor, so it's fun. Seeing the world through their eyes is really engaging and interesting and exciting. I'm Dr. Patrick Wirth. I'm a liver and pancreas surgeon. I really like to take a holistic approach to people's care. I like to get a real sense for what their care environment is like at home, what their support system is like. There's a lot of different ways to treat pancreatic cancer, pancreatic conditions, liver and pancreas malignancies. And a lot of those options aren't necessarily appropriate for all patients. And so I like to involve a lot of different providers, from our medical oncologists to our social workers, our palliative care doctors. They help us give a real rounded perspective to our treatment approach. I want to provide the best and most comprehensive care for patients within their own care systems, within their own families and groups of friends, and in terms of their goals of what they want to get out of their care. I want people to know that I'm going to approach their case with open eyes and with an open mind, and really partner with patients and with their support systems on how we proceed with addressing their health. When that care plan resonates with the patient, I think that's really the best part of my job.